You're so bad at this game.
Bro, you're literally the worst player I've ever played against.
Do you really mean that?
Nah, man, I'm just kidding. Did I hurt your feelings?
Nah, you're still so bad.
Bro, you're trash. You suck. You actually suck.
Hey, what level are you on?
Level 4,117.
How much time do you spend on that game?
Hey, what's up?
Hold up. I'm almost done.
Typical. You're so addicted to that game.
Whatever.
That's random. I got a weird text. It's like a link to something.
A link to what?
Let me see.
That's sus.
Hey, I got something too.
Me too.
Who sent it?
That's weird.
Wait, did we all get one? Ollie, why is there a loading sign on your head?
What?
What'd you do?
I don't know. I just pressed a link.
Who clicks a random link?
I don't know. I thought I won an iPad.
Wait, free iPad?
Depends on how honest you want me to be.
Whatever.
What do you think of these?
Oh, those look really good.
This one.
Oh, I love them.
Where's this?
Just try this on.
No.
Come on, please.
No.
Look at it. Come on, try it on.
Is anybody else concerned by all of this?
Yeah, but bandana.
I agree. I'm sure there's a reasonable explanation for all this.
I mean,
looking good.
Yo, Ollie. Focus. This is chaos. I mean, look at these idiots. They're like kids in a candy store.
What did I tell you?
Yo, guys, we gotta sort this.
Welcome, crewmates. Test distribution begins in 5, 4.
What is that?
3, 2.
Why is she counting?
1.
Not again.
Scarlet?
What?
What happened to Kieran?
It's 2020, dude. We had to recast. Give us a break.
There are 2 imposters among us. Crewmates must complete all tasks before the imposters can eliminate everyone.
What's that supposed to mean?
Imposter. A person who assumes a false character or pretends to be someone else.
Thanks, dictionary.
There are 2 ways to win. Crewmates, you can win by staying safe and completing all tasks. Imposters, you can win by eliminating all crewmates.
Eliminating? How?
Eliminating. The act of completely getting
rid
of-
Shut up, Scarlet.
That doesn't sound good.
You think?
So, this is a game, right?
I love games.
Suspicious discoveries should be reported, which will result in emergency meetings.
That's sus.
Meetings can be called by pushing the blue button in the conference room. Lastly, beware the vents.
Vents?
Commencement of tasks begins in...
Just don't travel us through time and space again. I hate that.
I know, right?
Hey, Scarlet. You wanna go play a little ping pong? A little ping pong?
Have you already finished all your tasks?
What tasks?
Go do your tasks!
Hey, Mackenzie!
No.
Yo, dude, come on, let's go play ping pong or
later,
something.
Later, man, I got so many tasks to do.
Dude, why not?
Dude, I said later.
I hate this stupid game, these stupid rules. All I do is pass all day. Oh, hey. Stick them up.
many tasks on this level.
Yeah, distract chairs, room 1 through 2. Does somebody want to come with me? Something doesn't really feel right.
Yeah, we'll wait outside. You'll be fine.
Facts.
What happened?
That's Oliver, or at least what's left of him.
I just found it here.
Well, that's convenient.
What's that supposed to mean?
Isn't that obvious?
What, you think I did this? I promise it wasn't me.
Who else could it have been? You're standing over a dead body, Ellie.
Dead body reported.
What now? I was almost done with my task.
A dead body has been reported. You have 5 minutes to discuss.
Discuss what?
Ellie found Oliver's body.
Like, real dead?
Where?
Room 122, I had a task there.
Any suspicious activity? Nefarious characters?
Nefarious?
What are we talking about?
Look, Ollie's dead, I guess. And I think Ellie killed him. We didn't see anyone enter or exit. I don't know. It was just weird.
Okay, but I wouldn't hurt anyone. Why would I kill Ollie?
Thatcher, we would have heard something. We were right outside the room.
Okay, hold on. This is freaking me out. What happened?
We were waiting outside. We heard Ellie scream. We walked in and Ellie's standing over the dead body.
That's kind of sus.
Can we please not blame anyone just yet?
But we have to.
You have 2 minutes remaining to vote out a crew member.
See?
Is this like Mafia?
Never mind. Let's just vote. Who votes for Ellie?
I promise it wasn't me. I was just trying to help. Can I get a chance to explain?
That's mega suspicious.
So who votes Ellie?
Ellie has been eliminated. Crewmates, return to your tasks.
Back to our tasks? Ellie just disappeared.
But we have to.
Blake's right. It's all we can do.
Thanks for coming with me. I didn't want to be alone after all that stuff.
Yeah, of course. That was insane.
I know, right? I promise we'll get your task done after this one.
Oh, that's okay. They're a lot more boring than yours anyway.
What was that?
I don't know. The door just closed.
What? Did you see someone? This is getting sketchy.
No, I'm sure it's nothing.
Like, what happened with Ellie?
She's probably back in class.
So what do you think it is then?
I don't know.
What if it's an imposter?
No, calm down. It'll be fine. We're safe in here together.
Yeah, you're right. At least if I'm gonna be stuck in a room, it's with someone I trust.
Yeah, same. But you should go get your task done. I'll watch the door.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate it.
And for the record, I'm really, really sorry.
What?
What the? How did you do that?
I don't know.
Does that mean you're the...
Out of partner. I just saw Natalie pop out of a vent.
What do you mean come out of a vent? You were the one who did that.
Don't play dumb. I saw you pop out of the vent.
Wait, settle down. Where's Lucas?
I knew it. What do you mean? You're the imposter.
To be fair, Sienna and Lucas are really close. I don't think they would hurt each other.
But what if Sienna is an imposter? She could have killed Lucas using their friendship as an alibi.
Wait, I'm confused. Who are we voting for?
We're voting for Natalie.
No! Vote Sienna!
Yo, guys, I figured it out. Sienna's the imposter.
The others can't see or hear us. I've already tried that.
Whoa, wait, I thought you were... Wait, am I?
Dead?
Yeah, it sucks.
All you can do is finish the stupid tasks.
Yo, so how'd you get killed?
Knifed in the back.
So a little backstabbing?
I guess so.
Look at those fools. They have no idea what's going on.
Yeah, I bet you $5 Natalie gets ejected.
I'll take you on that action.
It's obviously you, Natalie. Just admit it so we can get out of this stupid game.
How many times do I have to tell you? It's not me.
Just remember, I'm just curious.
Look, it would make so much more sense if Sienna was the imposter. You're all looking at this with way too much emotion. Listen, if you would just give me a minute to explain my logic and I can show you why you're all wrong.
Time's up. Who votes for Natalie?
It's not me. You're making a mistake.
Hey, give me the money. Give me the money.
I guess so.
Thank you.
Best be on your way now.
Oh, she's really getting into character.
Yeah, you think?
Yo, it's such a relief to see you. Sans the imposter, we have to go. Come on, let's go!
Emergency. Wi-Fi meltdown. Proceed to Wi-Fi station immediately.
Of course Wi-Fi's down again. What cable is it anyways?
Oh good, you're here. Reboot the modem.
But how do I do that?
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Okay.
Hurry up. If you get this, we win.
There you are. I was looking for you guys.
Check it. $5.
Yo. Shut up. Shut up. I'm watching this.
Don't come closer. We know you're the imposter.
Yeah, that much is obvious. But you know one of you guys is lying to the other, right?
What?
What do you mean?
You know, there's a faster way to win this.
Stop it.
We'll all go safely back to the real world if you help.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think I do.
Damn, Akash, that's cold.
Word.
Nice work, Akash.
Life has been eliminated. Congratulations, imposters. Play again?
Oh, no, we're good.
Oh, we're back.
That was crazy.
I know, right?
I didn't even know you were the imposter.
I had a drama for 4 years.
I didn't even know I was the imposter.
I mean, couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks.
Good job, guys.